Actor Sidharth Malhotra says he drew inspiration from Amitabh Bachchan and Shah Rukh Khan's performances in order to essay his larger-than-life role in the upcoming Marjaavaan.
Well, bilkul, I think pressure ye tha ki aap aise bade parde mein jab larger-than-life cheeze kar rahe hain, jo aap asal zindagi mein nahi karte hain, uski motivation nahi hai, main chains tod raha hu, helmet tod raha hu, 20 logon ko maar raha hu. I think wo ek personality hoti hai jinki ye baat kar rahe hain, jo hamare pehle ke superstars ne kara hai. और हम दोनों उनके फैंस रहे हैं, चाहे बच्चन साहब हो या शाहरुख सर हो. आई थिंक प्रेशर नहीं, बट द अटेम्प्ट वाज कि हम वहाँ से इंस्पायर हुए हैं दैट कि हम अपने जोन में कुछ इंटरेस्टिंग करें, लोगों को कन्विंसिंगली दिखाएं कि यार बड़े पर्दे पे जो मेरा किरदार कर रहा है वो जायज़ है, वो बिलीवेबल है.
Siddharth was interacting with the media to promote Marjaavaan along with co-actor Ritesh Deshmukh and the film's director Malab Zaveri. Siddharth's last few films such as Bar Bar Dekho, Gentleman, Yaari and Jabariya Jodi haven't worked at the box office. Asked about his state of mind before the release of Marjaavaan, he said,
"It's film to film. आप हमेशा अपने previous Fridays को चाहे वो अच्छे या बुरे हो, लेके नहीं चल सकते. I think every Friday comes with new energy, different scripts, different story. तो वो मुझे recently या इन सालों में वही सीख मिली मैं कहूँगा. I think there is lesser fear of the unknown. I've seen both extremes, so I'm better prepared and more focused and energized for 15th of November." Where Milab Zaveri style with breaking bones and entertaining
and
people.
Breaking hearts also.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.